fan. I see a switch at the back. I want to turn it